never a good sign.
To educate is my desire, and to that duty I am bound. Your minds are there to be inspired, to open your eyes to the world around.
We can't let them see the chaos as advice cause.
The longest journey starts with just one simple step, and each mile goes much quicker if you walk it with pep. Take my advice and you'll be glad that you do. Your mind is like a parachute. It won't work when it's not open. So don't close yourself off to the words that I've spoken. Take my advice and you'll be glad that you do. Before you judge someone, walk a mile in their shoes. Well, you might as well try it. You're gonna be done.
Sorry, Terry, I'm a nurse, not an artist. You're all going to the hospital now. I'll call the ambulance.
So come real close, so bend your ears, hearts, and eyes. I'm gonna give you all the gift of advice. Be the change you want in your world. Take my advice and you'll be glad that you do. And you know what doesn't kill you is only gonna make you stronger. If it turns out wrong, then it won't matter much longer. Tomorrow you'll be better than you are today. Feel lost, just pop into my class. And that is my advice to you. My advice to you.
Hell, dude.
You make the most of it.
We enjoy it while we can. We enjoy it while we're kids. We enjoy it while there's still time to make the most of it. We go around the block and we loiter by the mall. The people think we're thugs, so they give the cops a call.
Police.
Get away with it because it's face. Turns out we were loitering, just standing in one place. I don't wear a suit or a stupid tie. I dress with my eyes closed and I still look fly.
It looks like you got a leg transplant from a wiener dog.
Oh, yeah, well, you are. And when I don't have a comeback, I can always cry.
We enjoy it while we can. We enjoy it while we're kids. We enjoy it while there's still time to make the most of it.
I'm allowed to eat candy. It's okay to be chubby. It's called baby fat. My mama likes me, and I don't need to worry about the calories I ate, cause I'm just a kid with a crazy metabolic rate.
Too far.
Don't you ever worry about the cavities in your teeth?
Who cares if they fall out? I got no ones underneath.
I'm getting tons of room, cause I look so cute. Where are these presents from? It just doesn't compute.
We don't have to worry about making ends meet. We just throw things in the buggy that we like to eat.
Cause when you're still a kid, everything is magic. You don't know it yet. Life can get pretty tragic.
We enjoy it while we can. We enjoy it while we're kids. We enjoy it while there's still time to make the most of it.
We don't have to worry, cause we don't have jobs. We can sit around all day and hang out just like slobs. We don't freak out about resumes and skills, cause we don't have either. We got no bills. We got all the time that we wanna kill.
What time is it?
It's time to chill.
What do you think you're doing?
Just enjoying not having a job.
Well, you can't stay here.
Why? Because the sight of our freedom hurts your adult feelings?
No, kid, you're gonna have to move because...
When you're still a kid, being sick is cool. Mom gives you hugs and you don't have to go to school. Stay at home, watch TV, all day slacking off. If someone checks on you, just give them a little cough.
Are you all right?
Oh. It's not my fault if I behave like a dummy. I do a lot of stupid things because I find it funny.
We don't need cause we got imagination. We're using it right now to escape the situation. Because when you're a kid, you dream of many things. Like being a ninja dentist or a wizard cop with wings. We can fight a shark, bear, gator with a sword made of swords. Be the best at everything and win awesomeness awards. See an underwater castle in a sea walls made of crystal. Saving mermaids from drunk people using golden laser pistols. Hunter the universe in our power spaceship. Go back in time and teach cavemen how to kick flip. Don't need to worry about our future plans in college. Superpowers, robot arms, that's our substitute for knowledge. It's okay for me to dream that I'm a cowboy from the west. And for me to keep hoping that there's still a chance to grow.
Chest.
We enjoy it while we can. We enjoy it while we're kids. We enjoy it while there's
still time
to make the most of it.
We made it through the Ice Age, the plague, and two world wars. But now we're facing doom with computers in the hands of dinosaurs.
Feel the doom impending, cause stupidity is hashtag trending.
They go on
like puppets of Big Brother Inc. Surrendering their privacy to every pop-up ad they see.
Feel the doom impending, cause stupidity is hashtag trending.
Believe and post and share fake news until their brains have turned to ooze. Befriending every fraud and rot so that their minds are sure to rot. Why polar bears lie about global warming? Click on link below, sign up now, make your heads grow. Want to be more beautiful face? Free stuff's available in place.
Doctorate with no graduating. Singles in Elmore, no rating. Click here to stop your crush from unfriending. Kernel call qualification code breakdown. C313F4_R31E4H6131329. Feel the doom impending, cause stupidity is hashtag trending.
But they're the ones that make the world turn, and there's nothing we can do except watch it all burn.
And now that we've banned video games, let's move on to the next blight on our culture, the pop music.
Everybody read a book, wreak havoc across the nation. Come on, just have a look, there's such violent inspiration.
Lord of the Flies is a book each parent cherishes. The feral kids survive, but the one with glasses perishes.
If you want more blood and guts, give Shakespeare's plays a try. In Titus Andronicus, a mother gets her son served up in a pie.
You did this to me, mother.
Legends, myths, and fairy tales will make their readers shriek and wail.
Red Riding Hood is pretty bizarre.
Where a wolf dresses up as a girl's grandma.
I've read Greek myths just like you, sir, when they get beheaded like Medusa.
And I read The Tortoise and the Hare, a tale of torture and despair.
Fight!
You haven't read that one, have you?
No.
If you read Dickens' Oliver Twist, you'd shut the library door and lock it. It's all about these homeless kids who learn how to pickpocket.
Okay, I get it. That's enough. Fiction should be banned.
But history books are just as bad. Perhaps a rap will help you understand. Juke, hit it.
It's just words, 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 cover to cover. Bow with a spine, roll to your mother. But books are the same. Every story to video games, they're just as gory. Romeo, oh, Romeo. Romeo is your homeo. To be or not to be? That's the question for a G. Huck Finn's Adventures by Mark Twain. All these books are Japanese ink, so who should really get the blame? Are books as bad as video games?
No! Why isn't anyone able to answer a question? Tell me, universe, what is the meaning of life?
You guys, quick. I think someone's in need of a cosmic answer.
Let's explain the meaning of his pitiful existence to him. In the form of a feel-good song.
A one, two, three.
When you think you've got a problem and your life is full of doubt,
remember in the scheme of things your life just doesn't count.
To you a leaf may seem quite small, but to an ant it's 10 feet tall. It's hard to be objective, so it offers some perspective.
You think there's nothing greater than the planet you call Earth, but Earth can seem quite skinny next to Neptune's mighty girth.
Relax. Cause when you think you've got a problem, if you're thinner or you're fatter, remember in the scheme of things your life just doesn't matter.
Now the sun can make us all feel small, cause he's the biggest of us all. But that's just in the solar system. Bigger things than that exist.
The Milky Way,
the galaxy,
and don't forget the universe.
That's just the ones we know about. They're huge compared to you or us.
You're tiny and you're minuscule, irrelevant, a speck upon the dark side of that rock. You're just a measly little fleck. Your life may last a century on Earth, or maybe quicker, but up here 100 years is just a flash, a flip, a flicker.
So when you think you've got a problem, when your life is full of doubt, remember in the scheme of things you're puny, little, tiny, weeny, meager, futile, worthless, teeny, boring, foolish, pointless, minimal, wretched, gloomy, bleak, and pitiful. Life just does not count.
Huh? What's that all about?
Don't know, but the joke's on them. By the time they finish their smug little song, the sun will have collapsed under its own mass and exploded, so...
Life just does not count.
Hey, you know that kid 4.75 billion years ago?
Yeah?
He was right.
Goodbye.
Get it. Too intense, right? If I...
Pacemaker skips a beat.
Nobody's a nobody, and everybody is weird like you and me.
Sometimes
so don't be scared to come out of your shell too.
There's always someone out there to love the real you.
Nobody's a nobody, and everybody is weird like you and me.
Go when they run away crying like that.
I feel a bit silly now.